This program is specifically designed for the citizen defender in mind. At the end of the day, in our context, it isn't a game or a sport. We're not law enforcement and we're not military. I think that it's important that we in this room become champions for a new paradigm in firearms training, and that we become champions for citizen defenders.
You know, you have the empty hand and you have knife work, and then the next extension of that is your handgun, and how to integrate those two together and try to be as creative as possible, and also looking at what is realistic, because each art has its specialty, and then how do you blend those together to find what part of those arts are going to allow you to grow and where you want to be the best.
So if I'm against a cage, I want to be with Control's arms right now. He can step back. Boom. But if I'm here, wrap. Now he can't use that arm, right? He can't use that arm how he wants to. So I'm wrapping him up so he can't have access to the main thing, which is big old haymaker sucker punch to try to take you out. So I'm blocking that out, okay? Got that position. And if he's trying to pull away, then I allow him to pull away because I want to get off the wall. Same thing we did out there, we can do here, right? Sometimes I might not be able to get my butt back. I can't really push. So now I make a little space here. Just go boom. Now it's right there. Now I can push. And I always say, there's my hand. I'm just gonna elbow the back of my hand. And right before it hits, I pull it away. Boom.